Are you okay?
Yes. Barely. What's going on?
No way! That monster just doesn't give up!
What? I thought we killed that thing!
No. It's been waiting for you!
He's playing with us. Carlos, do you think that it's unstoppable?
No. I don't think so. I'm sorry, Jill, but I've got to go take care of a few things. Oh, and bad news. Nikolai is still alive.
Nikolai? Are you sure?
Yes. I don't know how, but I do know that he is our enemy. Remember, don't trust him.
Thank you. Thank you. All supervisors, mission terminated. Return immediately. Repeat. All supervisors, return immediately. Over.
I'm quite impressed you've managed to stay alive up until now.
And you seem to be doing a pretty good job of looking out for yourself. How about helping out?
I have no intention of helping you.
Because we're nothing but pawns in all this?
In a manner of speaking, you are. Our employers wanted a detailed analysis of the zombie beings which were created through infection by the T-virus.
You're saying that they deliberately sent in a military unit to be butchered by their creations?
Not exactly. Although the conditions encountered on this operation were extreme, it was an unexpected outcome that the team would be wiped out. We were only required to collect live data from the subjects.
Ah!
Another mutant!
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.